Now listen here. Let A equal to the set of all natural numbers less than 8. This is in descriptive form. They have described the condition, descriptive form. The set of all natural numbers. Natural numbers means what? N equal to counting numbers 1, 2, 3, etc. So, less than 8. So, A equal to starting with 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Because less than 8. Next, B. The set of all prime numbers less than 8. Prime numbers. What is the condition? Prime numbers. Prime numbers means what? The numbers which are divisible by 1 and itself. It has only two factors. That is 1 and the number itself. That's all. So, what are the numbers, prime numbers? 1 is neither prime nor composite. So, 2 is the only even prime number. Other than 2, all other prime numbers are, all other even numbers are composite numbers. So, 2. 3. 3 has only 2 factors. 4 you should not write because it is an even number. Then 5. It is divisible by 1 and 5 alone. Isn't it? Next 6 you should not write. Then 7. It has only 2 factors. 1 and 7. Then 8 is even number you should not write. 9. 9 it comes in 3 table. Other than 1 and 9 it comes in 3 table. So it should not write. Isn't it? But and also 9 why you should not take also. No need to calculate because less than 8. So, up to 7 only. Next, C equal to the set of even prime number. I told you. What is the even prime number? 2 is the only even prime number. Why I stopped up to 7? Prime numbers less than 8. So, 2, 3, 5, 7. Now, you got the set. This is in roster form. The elements are listed out within the braces, within the curly bracket and separated by commas. That is called a roster form. So, first subdivision. So, what is here? A intersection B cross C. First, within the bracket, what it is given, you have to find it out first. So, A intersection B. If you are able to find it out, you can write the answer directly. Otherwise, you write the set. Intersection means what? Common. The elements common for both the sets, A and B. So, 2, 3, 5, 7. So, what are the elements it is common? 2, 2. Next, 3, 3. With the help of pencil, just you can put a circle. Those who are unable to do it directly. 5, 5. Then 7, 7. So, this is the answer. Here. Next one is A intersection B cross C. This is LHS. This is LHS. So, A intersection B is nothing but 2, 3, 5, 7. Then cross C. C is what? 1. So, 4 into 1, 4. So, 4 pair should be there. So, 2 comma 2. 2 is paired with 2. Next, 3 comma 2. 5 comma 2. 7 comma 2. So, this is the first one. Do you follow? So, instead of putting bracket here, here you can put. Next, RHS. Next, what? RHS. What is RHS? A cross C you have to find out. What is A? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then cross. What is C? 2. So, how many ordered pairs there should be? So, 7 into 1. 7 ordered pairs. That is 1, 2, 2, 2, 3 comma 2, 4 comma 2, 5 comma 2, 6 comma 2, 7 comma 2. So, 7 pairs are there, isn't it? Next, what you should find out? B cross C. So, what is B? 2, 3, 5, 7. Cross. What is C? 2. So, 4 into 1, 4. 4 pairs should be there. So, 2 comma 2, 2 comma 2, next 3 comma 2, next 5 comma 2, next 7 comma 2. Actually, what you have to find out? A cross C intersection B cross C. Intersection means what? Common elements. What are common for? What are the pairs common for A cross B and B cross C? First, this is the first one, isn't it? Just you see the element 2, 2. So here it is 2, 2. Here it is 2, 2 because you have to prove this, isn't it? So 2, 2. Next one 3, 2 here. So in this two sets you have to find out whether it is there in common. So 3, 2. Next one 5, 2. Yes, 5, 2. 5, 2. Next 7, 2. 7, 2. So this is the answer here. So from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, what? It is verified that, it is verified that what? A intersection B cross C equal to A cross C intersection B cross C. Otherwise, what I told you, LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, this is. Do you follow? Second subdivision, let us see. Second one. A cross B different C. LHS. First, what you should find out? B different C. B. 2, 3, 5, 7. Then difference C. B difference C means what I told you. You have studied in 9th standard. The elements belongs to B alone. 2, it is repeated in C. Otherwise, in other words, you can say that 2 is subtracted. So, 2 you should not write. What are the remaining elements? 3, 5, 7. So, this is the answer. B difference C. Next one is A cross B difference C. So, what is A here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cross 3, 5, 7. So, how many pairs there should be? How many elements are here? 7. 7. Here, 3. 7 threes are 21. So, how many pairs you should write? 21 pairs you should write. So, you should write carefully. So, 1 is paired with 3, 5, 7. So, 1, 3, 1, 5, then 1, 7. Next, 2 is paired with 3, 5, 7. So, 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7. Next, 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7. Next, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7. Next, 5, 3, 5, 5, 5, 7. Next, 6, 3, 6, 5, 6, 7. Next, 7, 3, 7, 5, 7, 7. 1, 3, 2 threes are, 3 threes are, 4 threes are, 5 threes are, 6 threes are, 7 threes are. So, your answer is all the pairs you have written, isn't it? LHS. So, this is 3 because this is the same problem, no? So, 3. RHS. What you should find out? A cross B. What you got to find out? A cross B. What is A? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cross. What is B? 2, 3, 5, 7. So, 7 fours are 28. 28 pairs you must write. So 1 is paired with 2, 3, 5, 7. Similarly for the remaining elements. So 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 7. Then 2, 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7. Along with me, you try to say the answer. Then 3, 2, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7. Then 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7. Next 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 5, 7. Next 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 5, 6, 7. Next 7, 2, 7, 3, 7, 5, 7. Just to check the order first. 1, 4. Just no need to draw the line and all. For your reference, for my teaching, I am saying this. Next 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you got it. Next one is what? A cross C. Next one is what? A cross C. What is A? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cross. What is C? 2. So 7 into 1, 7. 7 ordered pairs you got to write. So 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's one. RHS is difference. A cross B, difference A cross C. I told you, no, the ordered pairs which belongs to A cross B alone. Only to A cross B there should be. So what it is given here, just you have to find out. Just you refer this answer. That is better. What is common, you have to find it out. What are the elements here? Just you refer whether it is belongs to A cross B alone. 1, 3. Just let me take the different color. 1, 3. Yes. 1, 3. Is it there in this? No. Next one, 1, 5. 1, 2. Why I didn't take? Because 1, 2, it is repeated here. So you will be able to subtract it. That is difference. So you should not take. I told you the pairs which belongs to A cross B alone, I said. So 1, 3. Then 1, 5. Next, what it is there? Two, two, it is repeated. Just for reference, I am doing this, but in the exam, you should not do the striking out and all. 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2. Isn't it? That is better way, I think. 3, 2, 3, 2. Next 4, 2, 4, 2. Next 5, 2, 5, 2. 6, 2, 6, 2. 7, 2, 7, 2. So all the remaining elements are the answers. Therefore, instead of doing this, this is the better way, I think. If with the help of pencil, you do the strike it out, then after that you can rub it. Do you follow? So what are the answers? 1, 3, 1, 5. Next 1, 7. Next 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7. While you are writing, you compare this answer also, whether all the pairs are there. Then 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7. Next 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7. Next 5, 3, 5, 5, 7. Next 6, 3, 6, 5, 6, 7. Next, 7, 3, 7, 5, 7, 7. Just you compare these two. This is 4. So from 3 and 4, from 3 and 4, it is verified that, it is verified that what? A cross B difference C equal to A cross B difference A cross C. Just you check the order first, whether all are there. Yes, it is there. Just you see. 1, 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 7. Is it there or not? Next, this is, isn't it? 2, 3, 2, 5, 2, 7. 3, 3, 3, 5, 3, 7. Here also. 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7. 4, 3, 4, 5, 4, 7. 5, 3, 5, 5, 5, 7. Yes, it is there. Do you follow? For the late bloomers purpose only, I am doing this. Yes, it is there. All three. Here, these three. Yes, these three. So, your answer is correct. I told you, from 3 and 4, it is verified that instead you can write LHS equal to RHS, therefore. Like that also, you can write. Do you follow, my dear? Thank you.